This is a story about a girl who can control time and the boy who must stop her.
There is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs warmed by all. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at
I gave her this note to warn her, and she didn't read it.
Miss Meredith, since you refuse to stop using your powers, I shall have to stop you myself. I did warn you. it's getting worse. She'll stay like that, stopped in time, frozen forever. It's her own fault, but what a shame.